My name is Danny Erskine, and I'm the company manager at the Abbey Theatre. So I run the stage management department, and I line manage all of the performers here. There's 26 performers, two directors, and we have five stage managers working on it, but rehearsing the show, at any one point, we only really have about four people in the room: the director, the stage manager, one actor, and then maybe the vocal director, or potentially one other person. Every prop we use has to be completely wiped down before it gets handed over to the actors. Once it's handed over, the actors use it, and only that actor who's touching that prop can touch it while they're in rehearsals for the day. They leave it back to a designated area. We collect it at the end of the night, and we wipe everything down, sanitize it, and preset it for the next day. And it all takes more time, more care, and obviously it's very important, so we have to take the time to do that. So it's a huge amount of work, and it's quite the machine, but it's running smoothly at present.